86,000 acres of the Angeles National Forest set to reopen for the first time since the 2020 Bobcat fire. The fire burned about 115,000 acres, but it led to the closure of 143,000 acres within the National Forest for restoration efforts. About 60% of that area will reopen to the public today. The area is being made accessible, and it's along the Angeles Crest Highway east of Shortcut Saddle.